Did I mention I just had my phone fixed?
Really?
Yep.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, I just remembered the cutest story about my little brother.
What?
Oh, maybe not.
No, come on, come on.
Okay, my little brother, this is really cute. My little brother, he has 11 toes. I sit here trying to impress and make this guy all struck. But every subject I address makes me sound like such a schmuck.
It's not that I can't be diverting. Sometimes I can even thrill. But I'd just be so much better at flirting if I only had looks that kill. If I were a stud,
if I were a babe,
the kind of guy girls love,
the kind of girl guys would be redder.
My pecs would astound her.
My legs would be longer.
My arms would be stronger.
My locks would be flowing.
My chest hair would be showing.
My hips would be slimmer.
My butt would just simmer.
Oh, 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 I'm gonna go up and seduce him. Oh, oh, oh,
she'll be begging me for more.
Oh, 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 yeah, tonight I'm gonna goose him.
Tonight I'm gonna score a stud,
a babe,
she'll love,
he'll crave. Oh, 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 if I were a...
So, Julie, baby, baby,
talk to me, sweetie.
Got some nacho schmutz on your face.
Gone.
You wiped it to the other side. Now it's on your chin. Julie, be honest. I don't have a lot of what you're looking for, do I?
No, it's me.
Julie, I'm not a star.
I'm not a babe.
I'm not a guy girls love.
Guys crave.
Really?
I'm awkward and whiny.
My biceps are tiny.
I'm not too athletic.
My clothes are synthetic.
My nails are all chewed on.
My hair is all glued on.
My hips are real dumpy.
Well, mine are